Assalamu alaikum student, welcome to your English lecture. My dear student, today what we are going to do, we are going to start the creative writing. We will write an essay on my favorite personality. So before starting an essay, we must know about how to write an essay. There should be three main parts to write an essay: introduction, body paragraph and conclusion. First of all, you have a topic and you have to write an essay on topic. So an essay is a piece of writing that usually has 5 or more paragraphs. An essay is written about one topic that has several main points. The main points are introduced in an introductory paragraph and supported in body paragraph. The conclusion is the last paragraph. What does this mean? Sabse pehle we write an topic and then introduction, then come towards the body paragraph 1, 2, 3. It depends on your list. So after introduction, you start the body paragraph which relate with your topic. An essay is a piece of writing that usually has 5 or more paragraphs. An essay is written about one topic that has several main points. The main points are introduced in an introductory paragraph and supported in body paragraphs. The conclusion is the last paragraph. Overview of an essay, you can see here: introduction, body paragraphs and conclusion. First of all, the general statements and information about the topic. That what the topic is, you explain first your topic. Thesis statement lists the main ideas in the essay. Then you connect the supporting, the main ideas of thesis statement with your topic. Your first body paragraph should be start with your topic sentence. Then you enhance the information, you explain more about your topic, and then you come towards the conclusion point. You explain the brief summary of main points which you have explained in your essay. If I want to see a summary of how to write an essay, it could be like a hamburger. You are seeing that 1, 2, 3. What these 1, 2, 3? The topping and the bottom. Essay like sandwiches or burgers are divided into different layers. Introduction, it is the top. Body, which could be paragraph 1, 2, 3, 4. And the conclusion, which is the last bottom statement in which you summarize your whole essay. So today our topic is my favorite personality. On creative writing, we are completing my favorite personality. It could be anyone, the person who you like most, you idolize him or her. It could be your favorite personality. I selected the Qaid-e-Azam. You can select your mother, your father, your brother, your sister, your uncle, or the national heroes, or anything which you like the most. So first, what I did, I wrote the name of person. My favorite personality is Qaid-e-Azam. I am introducing my topic. He is called the father of the nation. Qaid-e-Azam is a great leader. He is the founder of Pakistan and he is known as the father of nation. Now I am explaining more about a person. He was born on 25th December 1976 in Karachi. His full name is Muhammad Ali Jinnah. His father, Jinnah Punja, was a trader. Qaid-e-Azam completed his early education from Karachi. Then he went to England to study law. He returned to India as a barrister. He joined Indian National Congress, which he left late to join Muslim League. He fought for the rights of the Muslim. He demanded a separate country for Muslims of India. He led the freedom movement. He worked day and night to get a separate homeland for Muslims. After his struggle, Pakistan came into being on 14th August 1947. He became the first Governor General of Pakistan. He died on 11th September 1948. I like him for his bravery, hard work and struggle for the Muslims of the subcontinent. Can you see in the last line I summarize all the thing? Yes, he was the Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. His father was